अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग माय स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर गोइंग गुड। वेलकम टू हमदर्द पब्लिक स्कूल PCHS कैंपस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। एज यू नो दैट दिस इज़ आवर फिफ्थ डे ऑफ ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आर गोइंग वेरी गुड एंड द रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ द पेरेंट्स इज वेरी नाइस। दे आर सेटिस्फाइड विद द टीचर्स एंड द स्टडीज एंड ड्यू टू देयर कम्फर्ट as I also recorded the online class video on YouTube, so you can go and take a review of your homework and classwork from my YouTube channel. It will be suitable for those who were not online on time due to the public power failure or some net issue, so they can easily go to the website YouTube link and see their video, so the all students will not miss their lesson. They can easily go to the video YouTube video link and get their everyday lessons for their children. So you can subscribe our Hamdard Public School and press the notification button so you get all the notifications at what time the Hamdard Public School uploaded their videos and etc. Okay, now I hope you are all going good and your weekend were not so good because you are still in home, so it would be better for us to stay at home, stay safe. And what about your studies going? Have you done with the homework? So first show me your homework, then I will start with the circle time. Okay, let me start first with the circle time. And as you all know that first of all we have to do the thousand tasmiyah. So we have to recite thousand tasmiyah first. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Okay ji, after 1000 tasmiyah we have the recitation of Surah Ham, Surah Ikhlas and Surah Asar. As Surah Asar is included in your Islamiyat books and it will be covered by this month inshallah. We will cover this surah and on daily basis we will recite Surah Asar as well. And after the recitation of surahs, we have Spela and Dusra Kalma. As Dusra Kalma is included in your syllabus of this month. Okay. After Pehla Kalma and Dusra Kalma, we have some Masnoon Dua. As you see in this picture, we have Khane Ki Baat Ki Dua, Khane Se Pehle Ki Dua, Doodh Peene Ki Dua and Safar Ki Dua. As you all know the students, we have covered the Khane Se Pehle Ki Dua and Khane Ki Baat Ki Dua and Doodh Peene Ki Dua. Safar Ki Dua, we will start very soon. Because it's quite too long, so it will take some time to recite and learn. Okay, don't worry, we will get it on next month or even after this next month. So okay after this surah and Masnoon Dua, we have some GK questions. As I mentioned in this paper, as you see that we have the what is the name of a country. Some quite small questions related to a country, for example, what is the capital or who's the founder, what is the name of a country, what is the national game or what is the national language, etc. Okay, then we have theme of the month. In this month we have covered the my body parts. As you all know that I have already discussed the two body parts in the first week. The first is nose and the second is eyes. In today's lesson we are discussing two more body parts. Okay, we are discussing two more body parts. Okay ji, after GK questions we have some parts of the body. As I have discussed the two body parts in the first week and two or three body parts in this week inshallah. And this week we have covered ears, mouth and hand. Okay here are the pictures of some body parts related to this week. In this week we have because body part is ear. As you can see, this ear is used to hear things, sounds. And when, for example, I said touch your ear, so you have to touch your ear, that you know where my ear is located in my body. Okay, I use my ears to hear. ईयर्स किस लिए यूज़ किए जाते हैं? कोई भी साउंड, कोई भी आवाज़ सुनने के लिए हम क्या इस्तेमाल करते हैं? ईयर इस्तेमाल करते हैं. और हाउ मेनी ईयर्स डू वी हैव? वी हैव टू ईयर्स, वन इन माई राइट एंड वन इन माई लेफ्ट. ओके, एंड एज यू ऑल नो दैट व्हेन यू आर हियरिंग समथिंग, दिस इज कॉल्ड द सेंस ऑफ हियरिंग. एज यू नो ऑल दैट वी हैव फाइव सेंसेस, सो सेंस ऑफ हियरिंग इज द थर्ड वन. आफ्टर ईयर वी हैव टंग. एज यू सी दैट वी यूज आवर टंग टू टेस्ट थिंग्स. व्हेन वी डोंट हैव टंग, वी डोंट टेस्ट एनी थिंग सॉर और बिटर और स्वीट. ओके, व्हेन वी यूज आवर टंग, वी कम टू नो विच थिंग इज स्वीट, विच थिंग इज सॉर, विच थिंग इज बिटर. सो टंग इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बॉडी पार्ट. वी यूज आवर टंग टू टेस्ट थिंग्स. ओके, आफ्टर टंग वी हैव hand. Okay, can you see in this pictures? This is hand. How many hands do we have? We have two hands. And how many fingers in one hand? In one hand we have five fingers, in both hand we have 10 fingers. By hand you can see we can hold anything, we can touch anything, we can eat using our hands, we can play using our hands. There are so many things which we do with our hands. As you are not, when we touch anything, this is called the sense of touch. So in the five senses we have another sense of touch, which is sense of touch. By touching anything or by holding anything, this is called the sense of touch. Okay students, these are the three body parts in which we cover in this week. First is hand, second is ear, and third is tongue. Now it's time for some poems. Okay, can you see this poem? Head and Shoulders, Knees and Toes. It's related to the theme of the month. Okay, this is, recite with me. Head and Shoulders, Knees and Toes, Knees and Toes. Head and Shoulders, Knees and Toes, Knees and Toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. When we talk about head and shoulders, so you should touch your head, then shoulders, then knees, and then toes. Okay, when we talk about eyes, ears and mouth and nose, you have to touch your eyes, you have to touch your ears and mouth and nose. This is how you read this poem. Okay, we have some more poems. Twinkle twinkle little star, insignificant spider, teddy bear, teddy bear. And in Urdu we have the Mote Mote Haath, Abu Lai Motorcar, and Billi Maine Paaliye. Okay, so we recite day by day these poems so we can learn this. Okay, as you see in this picture, we have a square and a circle. As you know that circle is round and round, and a square has four sides, four equal corners and four equal sides. Okay, in today's lecture we have done the circle activity. We make some small and big circles on the white paper and differentiate between the big and the small and colors the circle. So this is your task, to make circles on white paper and differentiate it and color big circle and small circle. Okay, tomorrow we have done with the square activity. Tomorrow we are going to do the square activity. Okay, as in the previous class I have given the concept of big and small, and this class I am giving the concept of long and short. As you can see that there are two ladders, one is long and one is short. In your environment or in your surroundings you have to see the long and the short things. Okay, so you can differentiate between the long and the short. Long is bade ko kehte hain, lambe ko, aur short kehte hain chote ko. So you can differentiate between the long and short. Now it's time for some board lessons. As we start with the English work, first we revise the letter sound O, and then we will do the exercise. This is O, or orange or octopus or ostrich or octagon. Okay, there are so many things which start with the O, so you can find and color that things which starts with the O. You can draw on your rough copy and then you will do colors on. Okay, what is the formation of O? Start with the point, go round and round. This is the formation of O. Okay, in the exercise book, this is the phonic language series, and this open page number 5. This is your classwork. Okay, this is your phonic practice copy. Open page number 12. This is also your classwork, and page number 13 is your homework. So today we have done 3 pages of English. Page number 5 of book is your classwork, and page number 12 of copy is your classwork, and page number 13 of this copy, phonic practice copy 2A, is your homework. Okay, after English language we have a mathematical development class. So first of all, we can repeat the numbers 1 till 30 in chorus, 1 till 30, like 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. Then we will do the exercise. In today's lecture, we have covered the number 3, as we have covered 1 and 2 in the last week. So we have to cover number 3. Okay, we can start with the number 1. This is 1. Start from the point and come down and stop. As you see here, this is 1 apple. Then we have 2. 2 is round and sit down. You see there are 2 chicks. And 3. 3 is round and round. As you can see this, these are 3 flowers. And what is the formation of 3? 3 is round and round. Okay. For math exercise, you have to open number practice copy page 25. And you have to do the tracing of 3. 3 is round and round. Page number 25 is your classwork, and page number 26 is your homework. Okay, I am repeating once again. 25 is your classwork, and page number 26 is your homework. You have to do it, and I will check it tomorrow. Okay, now it's time for the Urdu work. So start with the Aao Qaida Padhe. So we have to revise the page number 1 and 2. In page number 1 we have Alif, and page number 2 we have Be. और बे का क्या साउंड होता है? ब जी. तो ये क्या लिखा हुआ है? ये लिखा हुआ है ब. ब बिल्ली, ब बत्ता, ब बंदर, ब बस्ता. बे के नीचे एक नुक्ता. और बे की फॉर्मेशन क्या होती है? ये बे कश्ती नुमा होता है. ठीक है, ये देखिए आओ कायदा पढ़े में पेज नंबर 2 है, जिसमें हमें ये बे बताया गया है. बे बत्ता, बे बंदर, बे बैंगन, बे बकरा. ठीक है, और जो हमारी उर्दू की बुक है उसमें हमारे पास जो वोकेबलरी है वो भी मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ. ब बाल्टी, ब बंदर, ब बिल्ली, ब बस्ता, ब बैंगन. ओके, 2 से 3 दफ़ा आप ये रिपीट कीजिएगा, और जब आप लिख रहे हो तो आप मुसलसल बोलते रहेंगे कि आप क्या लिख रहे हैं. फॉर्मेशन क्या होगी ब की? कि ब कश्ती नुमा होता है, और साउंड इसका क्या है? ब. और बोलते क्या है इसे? बे. अलिफ बे पे जैसे होता है ना, तो बे इसको बोलते हैं, लेकिन इसका साउंड क्या निकलता है? ब का निकलता है साउंड. अब है मेरी उर्दू की किताब, तो इसका सवाल नंबर 5 आप लोगों को करना है ट्रेसिंग में. इट्स योर होमवर्क. एंड क्लास वर्क में आपको करना है उर्दू की अमली किताब में सवाल नंबर 11 और 12. ठीक है, ये आज का काम है आप लोग का, कि सवाल नंबर 11 और 12 आपको बुक में करना है, कॉपी में करना है, और बुक का है आपका पेज नंबर 5. सही है, सबको समझ आ गया है कि आज का क्या होमवर्क है, क्या क्लास वर्क है, इंग्लिश, मैथ्स, उर्दू तीनों का. सो आई एम साइनिंग ऑफ फ्रॉम माई साइड. सो यू हैव टू डू द होमवर्क इन क्लास वर्क एज वेल. द स्टूडेंट्स विच आर नॉट एबल टू ऑनलाइन, दिस इज यूट्यूब वीडियो फॉर यू ऑल. सो स्टे सेफ एंड स्टे एट होम एंड डू द होमवर्क इन द क्लास वर्क. Neat and clean, in a proper line, in a proper way, in a proper formation. Okay, students, this is signing off from my side. Take care. See you inshallah. Allah Hafiz.